Sadia. This is how you politely greet somebody in Korean. I recently came from Korea where I did a 3-week training program in airports. I'm Sadia Charles, last but civil engineer, and I must say that the training course was a very intense and educational exercise, and I do plan to use this knowledge that I've gained